What's up, guys? I hope everybody's staying home and staying safe during quarantine. So I asked some of my friends to kind of either talk about or show what they've been doing during quarantine. And so I'm going to show you guys what they've been doing during quarantine. But what I've been doing during quarantine is, I've been, video chatting with my friends. I've actually been, or my best friend and I are planning to do like a movie night every weekend for a video chat movie night every Friday or Saturday, it changes. But I've also been playing games with my friends. Alright, so let's get into the video.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Louie. Christian is making a video about what family and friends are doing during quarantine. So I've been working from home for about the last month and a half. I'm very fortunate to still be working during this challenging time. It was a bit of adjustment at first, but since I got used to it, it's been going great so far. I've also been trying to contact family and friends as much as I possibly can to make sure they're all safe. Other than that, I've been playing Xbox games with friends. Just beat Resident Evil 3, great game. I've been watching a bunch of movies and TV shows. I'm currently watching The Vampire Diaries. I'm on season 3. A lot of my friends recommended that to me, including Christian. It's awesome so far. Very unpredictable, which is cool. I love not knowing what's going to happen. And yeah, that's what's been going on with me so far. So stay safe, stay home, and take care until all this is over. Catch you guys later. Have a good one.
We'll be right back. One of the things that I like to do during my quarantine is sit back and play the guitar, come up with different ideas and different riffs of things to do. It's pretty fun when you know what you're doing, but sometimes it can be frustrating. It's just all according to what you can come up with.
You guys enjoyed that. I'd like to thank Marcus. That was amazing drum work. Again, thanks for the guitar work. And Louis, talking about what you've been doing and the shows and stuff. I can't wait for you to finish that show. It's gonna be some interesting. And that stay home, stay safe, but give somebody a virtual hug today.